What's up, guys? Coming at you another video with Maria at Simply Gym today. It's a different gym, 24 hours. And you're gonna see the 24 hour gym. This is actually a really good 24 hour gym. I do actually give it, actually probably got better equipment than old school. It just doesn't have the vibe of old school, if you know what I mean. It's got more machines, newer machines. That geezer can't park, look. What a knob. He got it on camera. He might be thinking me and knobs for filming, but at the end of the day, do you know what I mean? Fuck him. Anyway, so we got push rotational 3 today. That's our third rotation of push. So this is the second video you guys have seen of this rotation. So this is like first push session, but it's the push 3. Other than that, we're going to get cracking on. We don't have fucking a whole lot of time to fuck about with because we need to get post-workout meal in. I need to cook my chicken this time. And that's really pretty much about it. So today we're literally looking to fucking improve form and make sure we're controlling the weight, also improving a bit of strength. This is coming up towards the end of the cruise phase. So if you guys know what I'm talking about, if you don't, comment below. I'll do a whole video on what I'm talking about, but you should know by now. Anyway, let's get stuck into this fucking workout before Chanel dies and I die because it's about -3 out here. Get fucking fat.
Money come first, 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 money come first. Money come first,
money.
If it weren't me in the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worse. Well, I wanna do pattern this rebut, rest those starts it in reverse. Well, I'm trying to do pattern this T-bar out here, I still got a dat man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E.
You need a seatbelt on this. When the weight's too heavy, that it fucking lifts you up, that's something else that. Fuck that.
Squeeze your bum, but like.
That's that was something else. As you've just seen, I just busted out me a fucking fat set there.
Oh shit.
Same number as last week though. You must improve on something else. Other than that, feels like I'm trying a marathon. Someone's doing star jumps over there. It's making my fucking heart pump.
Oh.
Too much cardio.
Right.
You need to shake that.
Oh yeah. Let's see this one come.
This will be in the little intro bit with all the cool music. That one of the things with slow-mo. That.
Right. So basically, moved on to the chest press machine. Not using the plate loaded press because we're simply, they do have a plate loaded press here, but we haven't maxed this one out yet. So we're going to make use of this machine that actually feels in a lot better position. The plate loaded position is very narrow, isn't it? Like Chanel will vouch for me. Really, really fucking narrow. Like, ridiculously narrow. Narrow, narrow, narrow. So we're going to do this. Chanel's going to pull it out on the first set. Help me get the initial pull out. I felt a little niggle in my elbow. I don't really feel it anymore. Don't know what's going on. Maybe just a lack of stretching, but I did stretch for about 15 minutes before we started.
Yeah.
So, see how this set goes. Might have to call off the next set.
Then the seagull's not beaming. Big back belly TV. Collecting DVDs. Swear I was not down when sure you try to leave me. Like you need me. I ain't never been greedy. Been OT dishing out freebies. Fiend just phone for free. That's Paige, Piper, and Phoebe. Money come first.
Money.
If it weren't me on the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worse. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this rebut, rest, still starts it in reverse. Well, I'm trying to do this pattern, this T-bar, I still got a that man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E. Eat steak casually, top floor with a badness B. That's in this AM from AM, but I pissed in the PM, got a bag this B. Getting this money all week.
Squeezing that shit.
Motherfucker. I can't talk. I'm fucking.
Wait.
Chicken dipper.
Disgusting.
That's ginger sweat. Anabolic sweat. Go buy some on eBay. Anabolic sweat, ginger sweat. Gingertraining.com. Get yourself some fucking ginger sweat.
My turn now.
Fuck. Give me like fucking a minute to get out of here.
Tax free, still let him play a score for free. Auto vows, fresh home. Probation, talking job seekers.
How?
But I just paid five for a t-shirt. Got it in a large, not a medium.
Cash.
My tally and joints in season. Bad B come to the nizz and she don't really care about the weather or season. Last time anything she got shbash was recent.
One.
Last time gang jumped on a folder and script was recent. The dead man dare really try play ball. After that tackle they stole new treatment. New thing, fresh air, dope, new greasing. All of these scans can get convenient. From crowd to partner.
What's up big dog? So coming up to this exercise, we just done crucifix, lateral raise, or you call it fucking lion cuff raises, whatever you want to call them. We're moving on to dual rope greedy pull downs. Use both fucking ropes.
Your arm is so veiny.
Hey?
Just
fat man gains. So we're moving on to arms now. So moving on to the old fucking gun show. Trying to get these arms fucking huge. You know what I mean? Trying to get to 300 pounds with massive arms. Anyway, enough of this bullshit. Let's get fucking massive.
Oh, if it was soft, then it would have been Regents. Cause done it in ends and dished up all same time as genius. But money and violence don't mix. Brought down day and night, eclipse. Still got the dots in the JD bag, just looking like Twix. Money come first.
Money.
If it weren't me in the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worst. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this rebut, rest, still starts it in reverse. Well, I'm tryna do this pattern, this T-bar, I still got a that man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E.
That one was fruity. Has a nice little set as well. Comping it up.
I can't see it that way.
If it weren't me on the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worst. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this rebut, rest, still starts it in reverse. Well, I'm trying to do this pattern, this T-bar, I still got a that man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E. Eat steak casually, top floor with a badness B. That's in this AM from AM, but I pissed in the PM, got a bag this B. Getting this money all week, tax free, still let him play a score for free. Do it harder than with scat or P.
Do it.
Still do it in a 9, that's how I try bust my throat with T. My social phone was E. Efez put me on OB, and they tried pre. Me, I just switched out to 3G. Anything I see in the flesh too greeny, it gets dealt with speedy. I know way better than 5 out of 10, that was me that I deal with TT. Put me in H and Winchy, I was wing B, Rose wing C. Used to wish they would free me, I was in Portland feeding the seagulls, not Beanie. Big back belly TV, collecting DVDs. So I'll.
Chanel just almost killed me on the fucking weights. You probably didn't hear it because of the music over it. But she almost fucking killed me.
No, you didn't tell me to take it, you shook your head.
Oh.
That's your fault, not mine.
Oh, fuck. Next set.
Got down when she tried to leave me, like she need me. I ain't never been greedy, been OT dishing out freebies. Fiend just phone for free, that's Paige, Pepper and Phoebe. Money come first.
Money.
If it weren't me on the back of the ride, then I definitely sponsor that worst. Well, I wanna do this pattern, this rebut, rest, still starts it in reverse. Well, I'm tryna do this pattern, this T-bar, I still got a that man's t-shirt. It was all banter on me till she turned casual E. Eat steak casually, top floor with a badness B. That's in this AM from AM, but I pissed in the PM, got a bag this B. Getting this money all week, tax free, still let him play a score for free. Auto vows, fresh home. Probation, talking job seekers.
How?
But I just paid 5 for a t-shirt. Got it in a
fucking dead. fucking, that's a wrap. Yeah, that's a wrap, man. Arms done. Got absolutely everything, everyone. So, fuck. We'll see you guys at post-workout. Finish this fucking film off.
Yeah?
Oh, fuck, shit. Is it focused? Yo! Some motherfuckers, back from the gym, and post-workout meal's on the good one. Post-workout meal is looking like chicken, rice, we got fucking, they're not white cocoa pops, they're just rice pops, but they're the same macros, and we got just 30 gram jam, bagel, it's going down very nicely. We turn this fucking extractor fan off. Is that what it is, Chanel?
Yeah.
Okay. Got it. Bang on. And we've gone for zero cal barbecue sauce. If you want to get yourself some of this, it is by my sponsor, Proses, and it is fucking banging. I fucking rate it. Chanel doesn't think it's too bad, too. A little bit vinegary. That's the feedback from people. I think it's a bit vinegary. And to be honest, it tastes... I see what they mean, but because I haven't had barbecue sauce in so long, I wouldn't know any difference. So, happy days. Cool. So... you've seen the training session, you see what went down. What was that? I'm gonna put it down here. Chanel's gonna check if it's filming. Is it filming in my head? Oh shit, just straighten it up a bit. Oh, here you go. The training session went down, you saw, two different fucking gyms, two different completely environments. However, both have fucking awesome equipment and have the right equipment there that you need to progress. That's what I've showed in these two videos, but also I showed my fucking training, and so that was my first push rotation we did. Happy days, feeling really fucking strong within the gym, and that's mentally within the gym. Physically, feeling, I do feel strong, and some numbers went up and some numbers are stalled, but that's just at the current phase we're in. We did reduce food, not to get shredded or anything, but that's just literally to hold back before we push hard again, and when we come off this cruising phase, that's happy days. Anyway, I'm gonna crack on and get eating this because I need to get massive, and I need to catch that anabolic window. Other than that, I think I've summed everything up. I hope you have a really fucking good day. Stay tuned for the next one. We've got some podcasts coming out, and hopefully I get this out soon. So, love, peace, spread what you're doing. Don't bitch, motherfuckers. Been your favorite Ginger. Hit that like and subscribe. Plenty of videos coming out. You know what we do. We know what we do. We're fucking getting shit done. Team Ginger all the way. Follow me on Instagram. See what you're doing. So until the next one, get fucking massive.